Adventures of Ozzie and Harriet, starring the entire Nelson family, Ozzie, Harriet, David, and Ricky. Here is Ozzie, who plays the part of Ozzie Nelson. And, of course, his lovely wife, Harriet, as Harriet Nelson. The older of the Nelson boys, David, appears as David Nelson. And his younger brother, Ricky, played by Ricky Nelson.
Hey, Pop, have you seen my riding boot?
No, I don't think so.
Oh, it's Wally. Come on in, Wally. I'm looking for my boots.
Sure they're not in the closet here?
No, I looked in there. I'm gonna look upstairs.
Seems to me I saw them in here a couple of weeks ago. Come on, old boy, to the horses.
Nelson, I thought you were Dave.
Well, there is sort of a family resemblance.
From that angle.
Hey, what's all this?
Oh, we're going horseback riding.
Boy.
Pretty jazzy outfit,
huh? You're not kidding.
Oh, hiya, Dave. Rick.
Wow. Happy Halloween.
Well, please. I thought I looked rather dashing.
What's all the sudden interest in riding?
Oh, it's my idea. I'm taking riding lessons.
Oh, where?
At the Lazy K Stables.
Oh, that figures. I hear they've got a cute girl instructor out there, a blonde.
Oh, boy. Somebody's been kidding you. The instructor's a little old geezer, about 108. He may have been a blonde at one time, but I doubt if he was ever very cute.
You just got the wrong instructor.
It sounds like it.
Hey, wait a minute, Wally. Aren't you forgetting something?
What?
Your bugle to start the hunt with. So long.
So long, fellas. Have a good time. Bugle.
Any particular horse you'd like?
Yeah, bring me Lightning.
Are you sure? He's pretty dangerous.
Well, that's okay. I've had four lessons.
Well, we don't like to rush these things too fast. What horse you been riding?
Well, I think her name is Cuddles.
Yeah, now that I think of it, Lightning's already been taken. But I'll pick out a nice horse for you.
Oh, very good. Oh, that's fine, Dave. Oh, nice work, Rick.
You are.
Oh, that's a mighty fine-looking horse. What's his name?
His name's Bertha. She's a pretty nice horse. I think you like her.
Over here, Bertha.
Let me give you a hand here.
Whoa!
Where's Wally? Here he comes.
Whoa! Whoa!
Hi-o, Silver!
How's it going?
Oh, real good.
This is a real nice horse.
Thanks. We've got some pretty nice horses here.
Yeah, I didn't fall off once.
Good for you.
It's amazing what a few lessons will do.
You gonna ride anymore?
No, I'm scheduled to take a lesson in a few minutes.
Hey, Wally, where's the instructor?
Oh, he'll be along any minute. Wait till you see him. He's a funny old geezer, but he sure knows a lot about horses. Hey, is the instructor here yet?
Yeah, he's coming in now.
You call her an old geezer? Hey, I get it. No wonder you've been taking riding lessons.
Well, I never saw her before. Hey, is she an instructor, too?
Yeah. Oh, you must be taking lessons from Hank. Hey, Hank?
Huh?
One of your students is here.
Oh, be right there.
What are you laughing at?
I was just thinking how lucky you are. You might have gotten stuck with that beautiful girl.
Yeah. Oh, howdy, howdy. I didn't expect to see you back for more.
Well, you never learn unless you try.
That's a spirit, boy. That is a spirit. Oh, that the liniment I gave you, did it help any? I knew it would. I'll be with you in just a few minutes.
Beautiful day, isn't it?
Yes, it is. Do you enjoy your ride?
Oh, fine, thanks.
How about you boys?
Oh, yes,
fine.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. I think Wally has a point there.
What do you mean?
Well, if you're going to ride, you ought to take lessons and learn how to do it right. I'm going to sign up.
Are you kidding? You've been riding since you were 5 years old.
Well, I suddenly realized I need some additional instruction. Yeah, maybe I do, too. Wait a minute, David. I saw her first.
Oh, hi there.
Hi. Say, my friend here is taking riding lessons from Hank. I thought I'd kind of like to sign up, too.
Well, let's see. Hank has some free time.
Boy, it doesn't have to be the same instructor. Are there any others?
Yeah, we have several. There's George and Bill and Bob.
Any others?
Well, I give lessons, too.
Oh, really?
As a matter of fact, I have some free time right now if you'd like to get started.
Well, yeah, that sounds great.
Okay, let's go.
This hayride looks like fun.
Oh, I think it will be. We had one last year, and it was a great success.
Let's all get dates and go.
Yeah, Rick, you could bring your guitar.
Oh, do you play the guitar?
Oh, sure, and he sings, too.
Oh, isn't that nice?
Well, we'll see you guys later.
Is it very hard to learn to play the guitar?
Oh, it's not too difficult, if you really want to learn.
You think you'll get away with it?
I don't know. It seems kind of unfair to the girl.
Yeah.
In fact, it's downright underhanded.
Yeah.
Do you think she has a sister who gives riding lessons?
Have you ridden much before?
Well, I rode a little bit when I was a kid. Hey, are we both going to ride the same horse?
No, I have my horse over there.
He won't bite me, will he?
Oh, don't worry. He's a very gentle horse. Now, put your foot right in there. Swing up. Right here.
Hey, this handle's very convenient.
Now, you wait right there now.
Oh, don't worry, I will. The horse will.
Hey, follow me.
Thanks, Dave.
You know, it's none of my business, but don't you think taking riding lessons is a pretty expensive way to meet a girl?
Yeah, especially since you don't need the lessons.
Oh, well, we made a deal. See, I'm going to teach her how to play the guitar, and she's going to teach me how to ride.
What happens if she finds out you can ride?
She'll probably hit him over the head with a guitar.
You know, you're kidding, but your mother hit me with a canoe paddle once.
You deserved it, too.
She hit you over the head?
No, a little lower down.
On the shoulder?
No, a little further south. I gave you a hint. He was bending over at the time.
I can feel it yet. It was a vicious blow, worse than my fraternity initiation.
You deserved it. Your father gave me this big line about how he couldn't swim, so I agreed to teach him if he'd teach me to ice skate the following winter.
How many lessons did you give him?
Only one. In fact, I just started when we saw this canoe turn over, and your father dove off the dock and swam out to them.
Gee, and you rescued him?
Well, only one.
The blonde.
Well, her mother seemed to be a pretty good swimmer, and she was making it under her own power.
Well, the blonde could have, too, if you'd given her a chance.
She'd have to work fast in an emergency.
You did. You got her address and phone number before you got to shore.
Bobby must have been quite an operator.
No, your mother's just exaggerating.
And you're enjoying every minute of it.
You know, one of these days I'm going to write a book. You know what I'm going to call it?
What?
The Adventures of Ozzie and Harriet.
Oh, thanks.
Do you think I could learn to play like that?
Oh, sure you could. Here, let's start the first lesson.
Okay.
Okay. Now, here's an E chord. You put one finger there, one there, and one there. That's it.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Now, you strum with this hand. That's it. That's good.
Now, the main thing to remember is to hold the reins very lightly because a horse has a tender mouth.
Where's the horse?
I want to show you how to hold the reins first. Here, now, you try it.
Want to go riding, Rick?
Oh, no, thanks, Wally. I'm waiting for Judy.
Oh, where is she?
She's out there giving a lesson.
Oh, well, I guess I'll have to go by myself then.
Hey, that's a different horse, isn't it?
Yeah, he looks pretty dangerous to me.
Oh, are you kidding? It's a good-looking horse. You mind if I try him?
No, go ahead. Be careful, though. He looks mean.
Oh, are you kidding?
There you are.
Thank you. Whoa, whoa.
Hi, Judy. Judy? Do you think she saw me riding?
She was sure mad at somebody.
And I think I know who.
Whom? Come on, Bertha, giddy up. Giddy up, Bertha. Come on.
Well, here's your big chance, Pop. Let's have a little man-to-man talk.
Well, there really isn't much to talk about. If the girl found out you can ride, I think the same as you. She ought to have a sense of humor about it.
Well, she didn't seem to. The last time I saw her, she wasn't laughing. Did Mom laugh when you rescued that blonde and she found out you could swim? I mean, after she hit you with a paddle?
I thought I heard her laughing as I was falling off the dock, but I wasn't sure. By the time I climbed back out of the water, she was gone, and I didn't see her for about a week.
Well, what'd you do?
Well, I finally limped over to her house and told her I was sorry.
Hey, that sounds like a good idea. I think I'll go on the hayride after all.
Well, do you want us to drive you over there? I think Dave took your car.
Oh, yeah, thanks, Pop. I'll be right down.
Drive him over where?
Oh, to the hayride.
Oh, did he get hold of Judy?
Well, no, but he's gonna go out there and see if he can straighten himself out with her.
Oh, that's a good idea. Where's this hayride going to be?
Well, I guess it starts at the stables, and then they're gonna wind up at this place where they have a chuck wagon dinner.
It's a beautiful night for a hayride. Hayrides are so romantic.
Yeah, they're gonna have barbecued spare ribs.
There's a full moon tonight, too.
And fried chicken.
A little soft music in the moonlight.
Corn on the cob.
You know, marriage sure has changed you.
That's right. Before we were married, you talked about the barbecued spare ribs.
Why don't we go, too?
Oh, Harry, we don't want to go on a hayride. Here's an idea. Why don't we drive out to the chuck wagon and get something to eat?
Well, I guess it's better than nothing.
Right here.
Are you sure this is far enough?
Yeah, the hayride's supposed to come down this way.
Maybe you missed them.
Oh, no, I don't think so. Yeah, here they come. Thanks a lot, Mom and Pop. See you later.
Okay.
Hey, Mr. Sanders. Sanders.
Oh, howdy, Rick.
Oh. Well, where is everybody?
Why, they went the hayride.
Well, isn't this it?
Ducks, no, this is just some hay I'm taking over at the stables to feed the horses.
Which way'd they go?
Well, like they say in them westerns, they went that away.
Was Judy on the hayride?
Yep.
Was she with anybody?
Nope.
Hey, did you give her my messages?
Yep.
Did she have anything to say?
No.
Do you think she's mad at me?
Well, now, as to that, I can't rightly say. But if you want my personal opinion, I don't think that she is.
Hey, maybe I can catch up with her.
Well, not afoot you can't, especially not with that guitar. But I'll tell you what. You hop up here, and I'll take you over to the stable, and you can saddle up a horse. Then you can catch him. That is, if my daughter taught you enough about horsebacking.
Thanks a lot, Mr. Sanders.
All right. Oh.
Can't you go any faster, Mr. Sanders?
Right not, Rick. It's a mighty heavy load we got here.
Yeah, I hope you're not mad at me.
Shouldn't I be?
Oh, not really. Here, I'll sing a song just for you. Hey, where's my guitar?
Well, I've been traveling over mountains, even through the valleys, too. Well, I've been traveling night and day, running all the way, baby, trying to get to you. Well, ever since I read your letters, where you said you loved me true, well, I've been traveling night and day, running all the way, baby, trying to get to you. Well, ever since I read your letters, when you said you loved me true, there were many miles between us, but I just had to get to you. Lord above, I know he loved me. It was he who saw me through. Well, on the wind and darky night, shining as bright as light, baby, trying to get to you.
I know I shouldn't have made believe I can't ride. Just thought it'd be a good way to get to know you better.
That's okay. You really didn't fool me. I knew you could ride all along.
Well, why didn't you tell me?
Well, I didn't want you to stop giving me guitar lessons.
That's pretty sneaky. Although I'm afraid I'm not a very good teacher. I haven't taught you very much.
Well, that's not your fault. I guess I'm just not musically inclined.
Well, maybe not. But you're awful pretty, though.
Thank you.
Hey, Rick, how about a song?
Come on. I wish I was an apple hanging in the tree, and every time my sweetheart passed, she'd take a bite of me. She told me that she loved me, she called me sugar plum. She threw her arms around me, I thought my time had come.
Get along home, Cindy, Cindy, get along home, Cindy, Cindy, get along home, Cindy, Cindy, I'll marry you sometime.
Cindy got religion, she had it once before, but when she heard my old guitar, she's the first one on the floor. Wish I had a needle as fine as I could sew.
Oh, yeah.
I'd sew the girls to my coattail, and down the road I'd go.
Get along home, Cindy, Cindy, get along home, Cindy, Cindy, get along home, Cindy, Cindy, I'll marry you sometime.
Springtime, Cindy in the fall. If I can't have my Cindy girl, I'll have no girl at all.
Cindy went to the preacher. She swung round and round. She got so full of glory, she knocked the preacher down.
Get along home, Cindy, Cindy, get along home, Cindy, Cindy, get along home, Cindy, Cindy, I'll marry you.
Funny.
I was just thinking, like father, like son.
What do you mean?
Oh, Ricky making believe he didn't know how to ride, you making believe he didn't know how to swim.
Oh. there's one slight difference. So, Judy knew how to play the guitar, but I had to teach you how to ice skate.
Yeah, that's right.
How long did it take me to teach you?
Oh, about 3 years.
They have some pretty cold winters in Iowa, don't they?
Yeah, pretty cold.
And that lake that's near your house, it used to freeze over every winter, didn't it?
Every winter.
Don't you think it's pretty strange that somebody who grew up next to a Harriet. How old were you when you really learned how to skate?
About 10.
Well, that's what I thought. What's the idea of playing a dirty trick like that on me?
Well, after all, I wanted to get to know you better. Come think of it, I got to know you pretty well, didn't I?
Night, Mom. Pop. Night.
Good night, boys.
Good night, fellas. Yeah, I guess you did it that.